Sonya Deville, who managed to score victory against Ember thanks to a distraction from Mandy Rose.
Right on cue there, Tom. A distraction from Sonya Deville, and Mandy Rose tries to take advantage.
Oh, what a right hand from Moan!
But it didn't work.
It's not Sonya Deville's fault that Ember Moon can't stay focused on anything.
Well, the official trying to separate these two for a moment. Ember Moon competing in her home Lone Star State here tonight. Oh, and it's a shot right to the gut, but instead it's countered. Great job by Mandy Rose.
Great power.
Turn around. Here's the cover hook to the leg and a kick out.
Listen, Corey, Sonya Deville and Mandy Rose know exactly what they're doing. This all started weeks ago when they tried to bully and intimidate Ember Moon because they know Ember Moon's alone.
Bullying and intimidating is not the same thing as offering helpful advice on how to succeed in your career. Look at Mandy Rose. She should be allowed, she should be obligated to give advice to basically everyone in the world. She is God's greatest creation for a reason. Thank you very much.
So because she was on the cover of Muscle and Fitness Hers at one point, that gives her license to bully people like Ember Moon, to toss around people like Carmella and show them complete disrespect.
Just because you don't agree with the truth doesn't make it bullying or make it any less true.
Oh, and the knee strike connects. This could be it. Mandy Rose, the cover and a kick out.
At the end of the day, Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville looked at Ember Moon as an easy target.
Maybe Ember Moon's just a little insecure by her. Maybe she's a glutton for punishment. Because she keeps picking the same battles with Sonya Deville, with Mandy
Watch
Rose.
This. Bam!
And how's it working out for Ms. Moon?
Or maybe Ember Moon is trying to stand up for herself, Corey. Maybe she's not going to let Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville just walk all over her.
Sometimes if you want to survive, you need to learn when to walk away.
Now Ember Moon trying to fight her way back up to her feet here in this matchup against Mandy Rose. An opportunity at revenge here tonight. Oh!
Ember Moon arrived here in WWE with all the potential in the world. She still possesses it. But let's look at significant wins and losses. Let's look at championships. Let's look at capitalizing on potential.
Let's look at this. Go to the top rope. This could be it for Mandy Rose. The Eclipse!
No.
Rose is out.
Cover! Ember Moon has beaten Mandy Rose.
What happened?
Here is your winner.
I'll tell you what happened. Ember Moon just disposed of Mandy Rose.
It wasn't supposed to work out that way.
But it did.
I guess Sonya Deville should have caused more distractions. That would have helped out Mandy Rose.
This has got to feel good for the War Goddess.
This is an anomaly.
You picked a fight with the wrong competitor.
Take a look back here at the closing moments of this matchup. This is a thing of beauty. Off the top rope, the Eclipse wipes out God's greatest creation.
Poor Mandy Rose was stunned, couldn't escape the pin attempt. And Ember Moon picks up a landmark victory. Maybe the biggest victory she's ever had on SmackDown Live.
It is a statement victory to Mandy Rose, Sonya Deville, and the entire women's division. Ember Moon is on SmackDown Live.